who I am as a person is conservation and understanding that we live in Michigan, which is the foremost area in the world for water resources. We have to understand that preserving and protecting those resources are critical to the vitality and the economic development, even tying it to economic development, right? Because of tourism, because of every aspect of our state depends on the resources that we have here. And I think for me personally, we have to continue to be looking at a long-term, intermediate-term, and a short-term solution for conservatism. And, or conservation, I'm sorry.